So welcome back, everybody. I'm Marshner9. I'm bringing you some more Dark Souls gameplay. So I teleport to the cliff underside. I didn't show me getting here because it's kind of simple to do. If you go back to my last video, I showed how you get to jump in that guy's cage. Before we go around that corner, there's a barn here. I'll show you the barn. Why are you facing me? Okay. Yeah, I guess I won't show the barn. Was the barn above us? Maybe I can. Yeah, this way. The reason I came here because we're gonna get our pyromancy spells. So I didn't spend my souls yet. Hate traveling around with a lot of souls, so I came here though. Okay.
Well, Kyle, but I hear that you own it. Most a pleasure.
Okay, we're gonna learn pyromancy spells now. So that's what we're gonna do now. There's items down there. I think I can just try my position from here. Where are we at on the map? I'm wondering what direction, so I really can't tell you. Looks all like new areas, so we'll come back to here eventually. I'll show you the way to get here. But basically, there's a pyromancy guy up here. If you get to the last bonfire we were at, and you walk down through the barn, so you get to an area that looks kind of like this. And you run past all the enemies and you get to a bonfire. Pretty much what it is. You jump off the edge and get to the bonfire. But we're gonna get some pyromancy spells, so we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. That's the ring we got. Oh, we don't got that. It's actually invading people off camera. It's a purple phantom. I tricked a couple guys. But
I was.
We have Fire Surge kinda sucks, but I'm gonna get it anyways. Combustion's pretty good. Flash Wit's kinda dumb, so I'm not gonna get that. We're gonna go back in this corner, I think. Yeah, there he is. That's our buddy. This is a free level guy. You get 5 free levels and he dies. Spoiler alert. I need my 2 men up.
Be safe.
Da-dum, 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 da-dum. That's all we came here to do. It's like, I think 3 in the morning right now when I'm recording, so I don't want to sleep yet. I really plan on doing it. Gonna sleep any? Ah, we missed that somewhere.
Okay, this is where you're at. I'm right there. Basically, they're near each other. This is just a little farther out. I'm gonna spawn here. Where was that before? If you need a detailed guide how to get there, comment below, and I'll be happy to make you a guide. The game's pretty fun so far. There's not many complaints I have yet. Yet, keyword. When you get some Pyromancy tomes or whatever they're called. But. Two magic. Costs 11, you cost 20. I'll use that just in case I need it. I'll shoot this way. Wait till these guys walk past. There's so many of them. There's actually a boss up that way. I'm not going there yet, but we will soon. Don't you? Whoa, bro. You know he doesn't attack you like that. Sometimes he does. Sometimes he doesn't. He's in the mood to attack, and let's make this jump. That's good, he fell down. This guy gonna stab him in the face. That guy right there on that ledge, he's a trap. When you jump down there and get those items, he'll attack you. That's a waste, These guys aren't fun to play around with. It's not the best guy right now. I tend to kill one first and I kill the other one. But then before the other guy pulls over here. I'm gonna kill him first. Jump at him? No. Run up here first, though. It's an NPC.
If you bet, if you go fake enough. If you go. If you go.
So I am down there, I can jump down there, it opens this shortcut. And yeah. What am I gonna do? I don't have SS to heal. I am gonna risk this. It's a big risk. Do not take this risk. If you're watching this, do not take this risk I'm gonna take here. I'm gonna embark on this horrible journey. You'll see why I say don't attempt this. A Seaguar.
Hmm.
With a little.
I love that guy. Probably my favorite NPC right now. Are you pulling aggro? No, we're not. We're not pulling aggro. Can I like this? Boom. Okay, now we're gonna try to kill this guy. Kill this fool. He's second cheesing. Haha. Cheesing. Come on, bro. Come at me. Well, I'll stream with this. Headshot. Dead, bro. Oh, drop your sword. Good job. And that's how you beat that guy. That guy's not too bad. Could've been worse. This area you tend to get invaded a lot in, so I tend to avoid it. So I need to go through it. I think that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we'll go talk to Siegmeyer up top. And we'll fight a boss. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed this episode. This is Marsh Hunter 9, and I am out. Peace.